I need your input on how furnace problems.
Their blowers need to be replaced every other year.
You can reduce that problem by not running it in fan mode to circulate air through the house. And by turning it off to cool off instead of letting the fans run for hours to cool it off.
If the unit is overheating like that, you need a repair person to look at it and fix it.
What other things do Heil furnaces have problems with?
Their blowers are noisy.
All blowers are noisy, and you can tell when they aren't working by the silence. I even have that problem with my fridge's condenser and fan.
They have problems with condensate, from rusting out metal components to poor drainage that can lead to water flooding the flame to shorting out electronics.
That'll interfere with the quality of the flame too, making it less efficient.
You'll get more soot too, requiring you to clean the flame sensor more often, though the water means you're going to have to replace the burners too.
And I thought it was a big deal that drains pressure switches got tripped too often.
Heil's heat exchangers have a problem with shearing rivets, resulting in extra carbon monoxide output.
That can be dangerous.
It is a known problem with Heil furnaces, though replacing the heat exchanger may fix it.
Replacing the furnace with a different brand would certainly fix it.
The irony is that the heat exchanger rivets have reportedly sheared off for some people. That's hard for anyone to fix.
The heat exchanger for some brands has a lifetime warranty.
Even some mediocre brands have a 10-year warranty on the heat exchanger when the rest of the furnace is only 5.
If the heat exchanger itself is literally falling apart, it makes me have doubts about the rest of the unit.
Another problem people have is with the service.
They make you wait forever to get service or burn a hole in your wallet to not sit in a cold house.
The Heil servicers will blame installation, installers will say it is okay, and you end up rarely getting a right answer as to what is wrong.
That makes it hard to fix it, unless the part actually fell off. You'd think they'd do a better job on some of these serious issues, because the heat exchanger one sounds dangerous.
There was a 2005 recall for the furnace control boards catching fire. However, to my knowledge, there isn't a recall for the heat exchanger problems.
Short of buying carbon monoxide detectors by the six-pack, I cannot think of a solution to its problems.
Do not buy a Heil furnace.